Let us remember the United States Coast Guard. Let us remember the men and women, prisoners of war, from all branches of service that are too often forgotten. The tablecloth is white, symbolizing the purity of their intention to respond to their country's call to arms, so that their children could remain free. The lone candle symbolizes the frailty of a prisoner alone, trying to stand up against his oppressors. The black ribbon on the candle reminds us of those who will not be going home. The single rose reminds us of the loved ones and families of our comrades in arms who keep the faith and await their return. A slice of lemon on the bread plate should remind us of their bitter fate if we forget and do not bring them home. There is salt on the plate, symbolic of the family's tears as they wait and remember their loved one. The glasses are inverted. They cannot toast with us today. Maybe tomorrow, we remember. Tied to the flower vase is a yellow ribbon that was worn by thousands who awaited their return. The faded picture on the table is a reminder that they are missed very much and are remembered by the family. As we look upon this empty table, do not imagine ghosts from the past, but remember our comrades. Remember those whom we depended upon in battle, for they depend upon us to bring them home. Remember our friends. They are the ones we love, who love life and freedom as much as we do. They remember what we do. Please honor and remember them in their supreme sacrifice.
Thank you.